Hi guys, this is Vivek here. I thought of talking to you guys with somebody very special. I have a very beautiful woman standing right next to me. Introducing the very, very, very sweet Shweta Suresh. Hi Shweta, say hi to all my friends over there.
Hi.
Shweta is from the Tamil film industry and in the actually South Indian film industry. She's a very famous artist. She's a singer and she's also a whistler who holds numerous records. And she's also a whistling champion. She won the whistling championship held in Japan. So Shweta, just tell us something about yourself and introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, I'm a professional whistler.
Okay.
I have whistled in more than 15 Tamil films.
Okay.
Mainly for music director Iman sir, D. Iman sir.
Okay.
And I'm a record holder.
Okay.
I have made records like, I have whistled for 18 hours continuously and made into Asia and India and Tamil Nadu Book of Records.
Wow, amazing. Okay.
And I'm also a Limca record holder.
Okay.
Then recently in Japan, I won the World Whistling Championship as well, representing India as a whistler.
Well guys, that's so much of records there. Records kept on tumbling ever since she started whistling and I had this unique opportunity to speak to her. She started whistling at the age of 10, if I'm right, right?
Yeah.
Exactly at the age of 10, she started whistling and today she's still going strong. She's actually looks like a young girl. She's a married woman, recently got married and enjoying a very happy life with her husband. She's actually trying to balance both her, you know, artist life and her personal life. And we need to really salute women like that who does stuff like that. And I had this unique opportunity, you know, to meet her and MC her show today. So I was the MC for her show today and I had this unique privilege, you know, to introduce her to all the people who are present. And you know, I felt outdated, you know, because all of them coming, standing next to her, taking selfie pictures. And usually, you know, they go for the MC, but see, her MC was sidelined. They just wanted pictures of this beautiful girl. Okay, I have a lot of Malayalam friends. Her latest movie was, tell us some of the Tamil movies you've done.
My first movie was for the film Varthapadada Valiba Sangam for Shiva Karthikeyan sir.
Okay.
And I've done some popular hits like Berasa Pogaila in Jilla movie, Ile Talapathi Vijay sir's film.
Along with Mohanlal sir, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, Mohanlal sir
Cheta,
and Laleta, we say in Kerala, we say. So, Tala, what is the name of the movie? Jilla. LR in Jilla, cinema kandu anadilu, le? Ah, cinema illa, which song was it?
Berasa Pogaila.
Okay, adinte pinnil ulla gayake anil kandondirikkunnathu. ഓക്കെ മാത്രമല്ല ഈ ഇടയ്ക്ക് ഒരു മലയാള സിനിമ ചെയ്തു ജൂൺ റിലീസ് ആകാൻ പോകുന്നു ആ സിനിമയിൽ യു ഡിഡ് എ ഫ്യൂ സീക്വൻസസ് ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് ഓർ
ഐ ഡിഡ് എ സീക്വൻസ് ആസ് വെൽ ആസ് ഐ ഹാവ് വിസിൽഡ് ഇൻ എ സോങ് കോൾഡ് കൂടുവിട്ട്
കൂടുവിട്ട് ഓക്കെ കൂടുവിട്ട് ആ പാട്ടെല്ലാം കേട്ട് കാണുമല്ലോ അതിലെ വിസിലിന്റെ പിന്നിൽ പുള്ളിക്കാരിയാണ് ഓക്കെ ശ്വേത ബിഫോർ ഐ ലീവ് യു ദ പീപ്പിൾ ഡെസ്പെറേറ്റ്ലി വാണ്ട് ടു സീ യു വാണ്ട് ടു ഹിയർ യു റാദർ ദ ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ വോയിസ് ഓൾറെഡി ഹാവ് എ ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ വോയിസ് ഐ കൻ ഇമാജിൻ ഹൗ ഇറ്റ് feels like if you want to actually just whistle two, you know, just two lines for it, is that okay?
Sure.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah. Shweta Suresh, all yours.
As I said before, I have whistled in many Tamil films.
Mm-hmm.
In that, one very popular film is Tick Tick Tick.
Mm.
In that movie, I whistled a song for Kurumba.
Kurumba.
It's a father's love song. And that song is Sir Sriram's song and it's a very famous hit.
Mm.
And my recent one is Viswasam in Tala Ajit's Viswasam.
Oh,
film.
Wow.
Betikatta, it's a peppy number.
Okay.
So I will whistle two lines of Kurumba.
Kurumba, okay. Fine, go ahead. Song. Go ahead. That's so great, amazing. That is great because that's a rare talent, especially a girl doing it. Because usually I heard beatboxes and all with guys, but first time here listening to a girl with that. Actually, you have a sweet voice. As would you like to sing two lines for her as well? Because she's a singer before she became a whistler.
Sure.
So two lines. Okay, she's gonna sing two lines for us as well.
Kannukku mai alagu, kavidaikku poi alagu, avarikku poom alagu. அவருக்கு நான் அழகு கண்ணுக்கு மை அழகு க
கவிதைக்கு பொய்யழகு அவருக்கு பூவழகு அவருக்கு
நானழகு. Wow. So guys, if you want to follow her on Instagram, here it is. It's called Whistle Sweta. Just follow her Instagram, Whistle Sweta. Or if you want to just check her out on Facebook, it is Sweta Suresh. I can see she studied from which London? Which one?
Trinity College of London. I finished my grade 8 in Whistle Music. Vocals and theory.
Okay. So yeah, that's about it, guys. So thank you, and we hope to hear more from you.
Sure.
And this is actually a huge star in the making. So very soon you can see live stage performance from her as well. So wishing her all the very best,
thank
me
you.
And my friends. Yeah.
Thank you so
and
much.
And all the
thank
very
you.
Best. Thank you so much. Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
Bye.